Wow. That has spun. Goodness me.
Hussey had no idea. He was miles away from that ball, from that line of that spin. Spun sharply.
I'm not sure. I think Cameron Ajmal was actually initially appealing for a catch here because he left it alone. It didn't hit anything. How it didn't hit the stump, I don't know. I don't know why he's shouting because his bat was above his head.
Jack, is it's like a fast bowler bowling a magical outswing and then following it up with a lethal in-dipper.